My eyes again, and dream of you instead.